Hole number 9, this is an update video. I play again with the Kingmaker Rock plus 5% at max, clearing to the rough 3 right and 3 points. 2 top I will do this time. 3 right, 3 point, 2 top. 4.9, it's 5.3, clearing to the rough. 5.3, I have to adjust. Half a ball, right curl. Great left this time. Not double great left like the last time.
Oh, got it once.
-34 -5 the approach. I will count rings from in. I will pull back some rings and probably will be 4 to 10. I don't know. 4 it is 10%, 5 13, 6 it is 15, 7 we go 18, 8 it is 20, 10 is 25. So here it is. Max, I will count two rings back only. Two rings back, 95%. I will adjust my backspin, ball guide just through the hole, aiming at the hole. 4.4. Perfect this time. And we miss on the left. I need little more adjustments. We under adjusted with the minus 5, and I will suggest to play it with no elevation. With no elevation, it will be 4.7. So with no elevation, I will suggest to play the shot. So if you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck at the tournament.